Hey guys, this is Drawing with Sanji. This is, on this one, you're drawing a confident kid. Again, just follow the lines as best as you can. Follow the shapes. Shade if you want, or color. Come up with your own background. Get creative with it. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. Work with your mistakes. When I draw with a gray line, that means to draw with a light with your pencil. When I draw with a black line, that means draw darker with your pencil. Just remember to try and enjoy yourself. Take your time. Have fun.